Hello, it is the 28th of September 2012. It is a Friday. Let's take a look at the silver market. We'll start off within this daily chart. It's been 2 weeks of the sideways consolidation since Ben Bernanke decided QE3 is on the table. And within this and here, when I've seen that it was holding and staying below this level for a decent amount of time, it looked pretty certain as if we were going to have a move down to 3280, which is now not looking to take place because this is looking like a failed breakdown. And on the way up, I was connecting point A to point B, which worked out to 3447 as an area of resistance. If it can hold and stay above that for a decent amount of time, well, let's take a look at this at the 2 hour time frame. But it would tell me that the sell off for point A to point B would be that of a failed move, thus the likelihood of a test of the previous high and therefore even taking the levels out was high. There is the lack of resistance not found on that key level, and it stayed and held above it for many hours, and this morning it comes right back down to this level. So when you see this, you're licking your odds of it making the move, but you want to get in at the cheapest price possible. The cheapest price possible, the way I look at my methodology, which is another word of saying methodology. I made that word up a couple days ago. And that's when you take the definition of methodology, but you're using a massive heavy bias towards mathematics. And it found support there today. So let's take this on the 1 minute chart. 3447, that was the significant level. So right in here. So first time you come there, you bounce at it. You bounce higher, and then you're back in this area again. And well, obviously, if that's all you had and you rolled over, that would be bad news. But it has rallied from that point so far, which is very magnificent. So when you do end up, say, buying on a key point like the 3447 in here, then what's the key Fibonacci retracement from this point on in the very short term you're going to use? Where you're going to use it from the bottom that you established as well as the top in here. And the intraday correction brought it up to 3476 originally and back down to a two-thirds retracement and then back higher, showing, hey, wait a second, as of now, this rally that we have just encountered today off of the 3447 Fib level, well, it hasn't died yet. It's looking actually pretty good, and we'll see how today's action brings. And if you have any requests for this weekend, again, for any type of charts, please let me know. And have yourself a great day. Bye-bye.